witam wszystkich w kolejnym odcinku z LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. Dobra, gramy w Mantu. Dobra, grajmy tutaj coś wezmą, będzie. Nie. Co muszę kliknąć? No. O, nie mogę, fajnie. Aha. Czyli potrzebny jest Spider-Man, dobra. Czyli Spider-Man teraz nie mam, super. Jeszcze lepiej, dobra, idziemy. Trzeba iść tu do góry chyba. Możesz się spinać, to by się chyba możesz. Kurde, no. Nie
Red Skull. I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme. I thought I was a hothead.
Chodź tu, no. Szukać tego frajera. Trzeba go ponać. Jak?
calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
Just as ridiculous now as the first time we met, Captain. The Red Skull is always ready.
Thank you.
destroy the mighty Anamzola. No, you can't!
Trail outside the raft. He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
They'll be fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
I've just remembered. I gotta go buy some more hair gel. I'll catch up to you.
Something about that big rainbow road. Looking at it? I just feel like I want to rape. What? Sorry, just talking to myself.
someone waiting for you at the foot of the Bifrost. I assume you know who it is. You'd better go meet him as soon as possible.
That guy doesn't look too good.
Kapitanie Ameryko. Nie wiem gdzie, dobra. Gdzie prowadzi GPS? Tor nas teleportuje. O ja pierdzielę.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Mhm. Tak, super. Zakiwasz.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those.